rather I need mustard.
Hello, hello everyone! I like to say I'm waking up. I've been awake since 6 a.m. I'm questioning all of my life choices. But, so yeah, this Pokemon mod is called Pokemon Too Many Types, and, it's not just new types, it's, well, the story is the same, but there's a lot of changes. How's everyone doing today? I can't say tonight. Wow, this feels really weird. This is way too early. Oh my god. But yeah, in celebration of getting my 4'9" warlord plush, or wailord plush. I keep calling him warlord because that's his name. I'm gonna be playing some Pokemon. I love my child. I hugged him for hours straight today, and I regret nothing. But yeah, it looks like it's a cool. You know what? It's kind of.
Interior
oh,
crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
But yeah, I have not played Pokemon ever. So Pokemon Ruby was like one of my first ever games. Trico was my starter, and it has a special place in my heart. And yeah, I'm gonna do my best. I don't know what the fuck is gonna happen. This is gonna be great. I've also never used this emulator before, so let's see. This is interesting. My buttons are working. It worked earlier. What the fuck? The up and down works. I'm gonna go check the key buttons. I'm using MGBA, but let's see. Wow, this has a lot of settings. I didn't bind anything. That's the best part. You know what? We get a Dragon Force section. I've actually never used a PC emulator before. Like, this is, let's see. Settings. Is this it? I'm a gamer. Let's see. Controllers. Oh my god, it's just that A and B weren't actually set. That's probably why. I will be a sec to actually set this up. I just got deceived by D-pads working. let's see. Start and select.
Time to set. Blood god.
Still drink! One day I'll play Total War. Okay, that apparently isn't a button. You know what? I'm just gonna find it. That. I promise I'm doing buttons. Stuff. Hell yeah, let's go!
Baba boy.
What? Hi guys, spook. How's the volume? Oh shit, one sec. My Spotify is also messed up. Is this a comfy volume for the game or. Oh yeah! Hi, sorry to keep you waiting, Daddy. This guy gave me a fucking sexual awakening as a kid. Welcome to the world of Pokemon! My name is Birch. Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. I will take another ship. Like, this is the DILF Pokemon game, because this is, like, the one game where you actually have a dad. I just thought, this was my first Pokemon gen, I just thought that was normal. This is what we call Pokemon, holy fuck! This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon at times as friendly playmates, and more than that. By the way, I'm gonna be farming for a Gardevoir, that is, like, legally required. Well, that work? And at times as cooperative workmates, and more. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know anything or everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. What kind of secret? To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do. My research has concluded that there are many more types of- God, there's so many words Poco than we thought. Okay, who the fuck am I? Yeah! I'm like, crisis really quick. Huh. I can't pick the boy option because it's not actually hair. It's a hat. And it pisses me the fuck off. But bandana, cool as fuck. Yeah! Okay, do I go with Rin or Croco? Oh god, what the fuck? I opened up! There is a Steam keyboard. What the fuck? I'm learning. Oh god, it's not going away.
I am not a king, I am not a god, I am.
Thank you so much. I am having a time what the what did a Steam keyboard go away? It's not visible on the screen, but okay, just close Steam, got it. Wait, but it says my Steam is already closed. It's still there! What the fuck? God, this sounds good. Yeah, I had Steam closed. No, not stream. Steam. Why is there a keyboard function for an Xbox? I mean, enter. I'm hitting enter. It keeps popping up. What the fuck? Oh shit, I feel bad because I just did an early stream. I don't usually go this early. Oh, I can't open my Is it gone? It's gone! I'm freaking. Oh, what the fuck? I will take Sippy, also thank you, Lion! But yeah, I actually do have a Steam Deck that I have not used yet, but I want to use it for Vampire Survivors. I just swallowed my cough drop hole. Oh god! Oh my god, I have a space too. Okay, I'm learning how to use a thing. I'm a gamer. My Thrissey is very moist right now. Well, not moist, minty.
Yay, it's Rin!
Ah, okay. You're Rin who's moving to my hometown of Little Root. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold.
Yeah!
Take courage and leap to the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. And also, building my harem. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab.
Wait, Thrifty! Yeah!
Oh, God. I actually haven't really played Emerald.
Thrifty!
Yeah, I'm gonna go get a bunch of male Gardevoir and a Lafunny. Oh, you can choose to press a bird. Oh yeah, we got running shoes straight out the gate. God, I love mods. Holy shit. Aw. Aw, there's so many options. Hello, sir. I really don't remember how this game starts. I'm so used to them. Not the... Wait a second. Gotta try something. Oh, what the fuck? It's opening the sub menus! Okay, it's pretty set fast. That's foggy. I can't press start or it brings up, like, the internal menu of this. Hi, there's scary Pokemon outside. I can hear their cries. Okay, I always thought that this... Well, my mama! Okay, but like, this child's like kind of a psychopath, just listening to the screams and cries of Pokemon. I want to see what's going on, I don't have any Pokemon. I just don't fucking be ball! Okay, fun psychopathic child fact. I used to just watch this for hours as a child. Hello, you over there. Please help beg. In my bag, there's a Pokeball. Why aren't you keep running in circles? Are you going to leave me like this? Nah. Go, Pusheta! Take his nuts! Thank you, big stress. You know, Ruby and Sapphire were my favorite. I didn't play much Emerald. Oh, God! Okay, I love Chikorita. Like, I love Chikorita, but Popplio, eh. I think I have a Popplio plushie, but Fennekin, I am a furry. I admit it now.
Yeah!
You want help? Beg for help then.
Yeah, damn right, Crococart!
You know, Fennekin is one of my favorite ever Pokemon, actually. And it's actually a big reason why I'm playing this mod. I have a Delphox plushie, from when I went to Nintendo World. No longer Pokemon Center. A lot of Pusheta appeared. Cake is nuts. Oh my god, he's fucking eight! I didn't know he could... Look. But, wow, so he's an Inky boy!
Let's go!
Okay, do we use a knife against an Inky boy? Or do we burn? Anger is, he's already fired already. Do you think he's immune? Nah, we're gonna stab him. Oh my god, he's angry.
Oh no!
Is this fucking cool? I actually chose, Rowlet, because Rowlet's my other favorite. Okay, you know what? We're gonna set a bench on fire. Wait, just like, oh, Anakin's a boy. Do I go reset my game? Do I go reset my game? How do I restart? Can I just load ROM and... Fuck it. Okay, let's go. Yeeted into the fucking abyss. Let's go. Now I'm gonna learn how to type again. I said that I'd take an hour to pick my starter for a reason. Hi. Oh god damn it, my tracking died. Mother. I usually do. I just wasn't thinking.
Let's see if I can.
Yeah? Wait, multitasking.
I'm gonna
speed through this. I'm doing something with each hand, so.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, never mind. It's YouTube studio. That's spicy. You know what? I'm just gonna be like this.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. Oh shit. Wait, what the fuck?
So, question about what's happening? Okay.
Wait, what?
Scuff for the scuff god.
So, what the fuck is happening right now? Okay, this is going great. I think I can't be clicked into VTube studio. This is great. Totally great. I'm hearing a upset beeping from really? Oh my god.
Okay.
I finally spelled my name. I'm fighting for fucking life. Just trying to get my name. I'm not gonna save this time because I hate the hat. Oh my god! I tapped out. It's the other house. What the shit?
Okay, let's go.
Speed running this ship. I'm not.
Yambasa.
It will be scuff. I regret nothing. Wait. We're watching this. Yes. Suffer. Suffer, peasant. You want help? Beg for it. And if you don't have a female fennekin, you're going into the reset void. I'm gonna be actually upset if it's a female Poochiana. Nope. Into the void. Let's see, where is reload? Reset! Yeah, no, I don't usually use a controller. Wait, I'm gonna save this time though, because I'll actually choose the proper character. Because fuck that hat. It has years of rage and regret. Wow, is that a Pokemon? Holy fuck!
Good.
It's rage hours. I'm stepping on Wailord. He enjoys it. I promise he enjoys it. My plan is actually to try to get my I'm just going through a personal crisis seeing this. What am I?
Perfect! Holy shit, that's me.
Okay, let's do it. Speed. Zoom, zoom. Okay, I'm gonna stay right next to the psychopath. The cat brings back memories. I love how aggressive it is. What?
let's go. I'm not even planning on letting my Fennekin get laid. Why am I, like, stressing about this? Oh, yeah, this is what I usually do. It's just that last time I started with a... Oh, here we go again. What a shame. I wish I could play Fantasy Star. Oh. Back into the void! that game is just so, like, action-intensive, and I have skill issue. Okay. Well, give me that 1-in-6 chance, baby! Heck yeah, I'll check it after stream! Wait, why didn't I just save, like, at that point? You know what? Next time I'll do that. I'll shave a couple seconds off my reset. Female. Well. Peak gameplay. Okay, maybe I will be playing Fantasy Star. Thank you for this information, Suki. Shit, you know what? That's true. I can't deny myself that. Yes, oh my god. Also, I'm gonna probably... Jesus Christ, Sky! There's like... I want a shiny Rowlet too.
Give me a shiny Fennekin!
Jesus Christ!
I want to breed for a shiny weed cat in Pokemon Scarlet.
No!
Okay.
Just watching the
that's stab.
Okay, now the massacre is full. Holy f- Okay, never mind. We will s- the Angie is weak to fire. Even though they have fiery rage. What the fuck? I was in a tall grass studying wild Pokemon. I was jumped. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh? Hi, you're in. This is not the place to chat, so come by my Pokemon lab later, okay? Oh, the music makes you so happy. So, Rin, I've heard so much about you from your father. I heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. That is my Fennekin. That is mine. That's my child. But the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with a palm. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Okay. I watched a video, Alfred's video on this, and, oh no, it's hereditary. It'll make sense many, many hours down the line. Oh yes, as thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you. Yeah, no, you literally have a father in this game. I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. I got my child. Okay, what is Fennekin's name? Well, yeah, just because he's a working dad, and you have a child. I don't want to go to jail later on. I always named it Penny. No, this is the one game where it has all the fatherless, like, issue Pokemon, yet you have a father.
Can I just go Penny? Or...
Huh. Man, this feels like the most normie-ass name ever.
We work at a Pokemon and gain experience. I think you'll make an extremely good trainer. My kid Brendan is also studying Pokemon while helping me out.
Okay, the fun thing about this is that my childhood best friend was actually named Brendan.
Rin, don't you think it might be a good idea to go see Brendan?
Great, Brendan should be happy too. Get Brendan to teach you what it means to be a trainer. God, the fucking emphasis.
The imp candy?
What the fuck? What?
Let's see what this thing is.
Oh.
Ah, I see. So apparently I'm not supposed to be grinding.
But I want kill. I want my Fennekin to have a taste of blood.
Hello. I can use doors good.
Hello, Mil. Oh my god.
Oh, Brendan went out to route 103. Okay, well. Kill.
I don't have balls yet! This is the worst. Just watch.
Hello, sir. Can I massacre your Pokemon?
What? Okay, it looks like if I press up and hold B, it opens the menu. I can get for it. Okay, I'm gonna murder. Benny, use your fucking shank. Wait, wait. What type is? Oh, shit. So shank is really effective against whatever that is. Wait, Luna, you haven't? It's really fun. Like Pokemon has a special place in my heart. Hello, angry child. I'm gonna set you on fire. Wait, please tell me just how other people play Pokemon too, right? Like. Okay, did you play Flaps too? I played both. Okay, let's go. Hello. Okay, so this one, that one, the live one around. What a nerd! I'm gonna beat you up. Hey, Trin. Oh yeah, Dad gave you a Pokemon. Since we're here, how about a little battle? Teach what being a traitor's about. I just love how it just goes straight to it.
I see.
Oh, Cleo. Man. Water and silly. He's a silly little guy. Would be a shame if I shanked him. Holy shit! Okay. I don't even know what type I fed him. I can't believe my Fennekin's getting pounded. Yeah, I actually love Scarlet and Violet, but I'm also kind of a heathen for that. Okay, I've learned that everything is weak to knife unless you're A and D. In that case, you're weak to being put on fire.
Yay!
Knife! Wow.
Huh, Rin, you're not too shabby. I got money.
I think I get it. I think I know why my dad has his eye out for you now. Wait, I forgot! His dad is the fucking Dilf. Oh my god. Look, your Pokemon already likes you, even though you just got it. Rin, I get the feeling that you could befriend any Pokemon with ease. I feel like this gen, starting with it, threw me off. I thought everyone had a family, like, when you started out. And like, hey, you're an extra neighbor's all professor. But, no, turns out every game you have daddy issues. We should head back to the lab. Okay, hello, I need balls. I would like to capture the Pokemons. I require balls. Heading back to my dad's lab now. Rin, you should hustle back too.
Yeah.
I just want to see, is there Zigzagoon? Because I will cry if there's no Zigzagoon. Okay, Sentra, I love you, but no. Also, I got Pokemon Shield. Because my ex at the time got Sword, and instead I had to get a different version. I'm still butthurt. Hello, sir, do you have any items for me? Wow, tutorial. What a shame. I'm good at navigating. What? The menu just randomly opens. I'm confused as fuck. Yeah, well, Sword gets Sip. Oh, hi, Rin. I heard you beat Brendan on your first try. That's how yeah, I beat up his child. Brendan was helping my research for a long time. Brendan has some extensive history as a trainer already. Here, and I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have the Pokédex.
Yay!
Tsuki, were you a brony back in the day? Pokédex is a tech tool. Kid Brendan goes everywhere with it. Heck yeah! I wasn't the biggest fan of that gen, but it wasn't bad. I see. Pokédex tutorial. Oh, you got a Pokédex too. Well then here, I'll give you these. He gave me his balls! How many balls did I get? I will find out. Wait, what? B opened the menu. What? Did I double find it? This is so annoying. What the shit? I just want to run. Okay. Well, time to go start slaughtering Pokemon. Hello, you aren't female. You don't get to live. I have this weird thing where I just like all my Pokemon being female. Unless they're Ralts.
Heck it, welcome home, Sky!
God, I want sushi so bad.
God! I want my balls to drop so bad!
Okay, this one's female. Wait. I can just... Yo? Okay, what the fuck? I just loaded a ROM? I have so many questions! I didn't save. I should save just in case I somehow, I am struggling so bad. What the fuck?
Hello? You get to live?
No!
I'm gonna...
That isn't the right button.
Aww.
I made Stay Masubi the other day. Oh, no, it's just that it's opening other menus at the same time. Is there no Zigzagoon? Will there be no survivors?
I'm using an Xbox controller. Okay, we're evening out the gender ratio in this patch of grass.
MGBA. I had to- Okay. Do I just- I don't like throwing my ball at one and, like, taking the risk. Huh. I hate this.
Motherfuck!
Ma'am, get in my balls. I wanna fur it.
Yay!
Good girl! I'm gonna name her Rita, Wait, furry?
They take turns staying- I'm not-
I'm gonna name her Walker, Furret does Furret walk, and in the game Death Stranding, there's a lot of walking. And Norman Reedus plays protagonist. Wait, did I say Reedus or... I forgot what I said. I'm naming her Reedus. Or do I name it... If I name it Norman, then I'm gonna show my daddy issue. That's even better.
I see.
Yep, no, I love the Reedus. This will make more sense later, I promise.
I love Norman. I would die for her.
Where's fucking Zigzagoon? Where's my baby? Wait, do I have unlimited balls? That's my question. I'm not even looking at their types. What am I doing? Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna kill another one.
Okay, can you get this hat to grab?
Okay, I got a Poochyena. That's a good sign. Wait, did Emerald have Zigzagoon in the ground? Okay, well, you're a boy. You don't get to live.
I know he's Angy type.
I forgot my Shank is not active.
Okay, we're gonna get a puppy girl. I'm gonna get a puppy girl named Gothy.
Have big dreams. Like, do you see how angry he is? Holy shit! Man. You thought that I would make progress in this game? Fuck no!
God,
don't have even luck. I just want blood.
Yay, level 8.
Oh boy. What? What?
Okay, is it a girl?
Nope. slaughter. I'm not even looking at the types. I want my fucking things to get. Okay. Fireball! Okay. It is magic. It, wait, sweat. Oh my god, the quality of life. Okay, it's fluffy and normal. We're gonna set the fluffy on fire. Okay, the fluffy catches on fire really effectively. Okay, so this, I didn't really play Emerald as a child. I played Ruby Sapphire and I forgot they swapped some stuff up. Man, for me, I love playing Warlock since Eldritch Blast go burnt. I'm gonna use for good measure. I'm small brain, so, and it's just Warlock, you just Eldritch Blast, that's all you do. I'm very simple. I never really did much combat. Wait, where's 19? I'm starting to guess that there are none on the specific one. Wait, no, I'm after Female Poochyena! Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Well, it's okay, because I had the most roided out Fenny, and the fucked up- The fucked up thing is that the trainers scale to your level. Okay, hello, you are not my puppy child. I'm good at Pokemon. Well, I'm after the Poochyena because I want my goth girlfriend. I've only gotten boys. I want a goth boyfriend. They're not real. Well, here we go again. Penny, you shake. I mean, no, I've actually said it a few times. Shake was super effective. Yeah, same though. Give me a man that's all tattooed out and like hardcore metalhead, that kind of goth. I will purge the entire. Yeah, nah, you boys hit different. Puppy, are you female? No, you don't get to live. Shank! Wait, no, Shank isn't effective. I am like so over level. Okay, so just for reference, the way I play Pokemon is that I get every single Pokemon available in an area before I move on. And I don't think that's available for this. Okay, you don't. If I was smart. You know what I could be doing instead? I just had a genius idea. First, I'm curious, how many balls do I have in my bag? Shit! Okay, Do I just move on? Because I want to make sure I have enough balls for Ralts. You know what? One more try. If not, it's not meant to be. I need my male Ralt. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. You know what, Norman? I believe. Well, I know, but Suki, this is a mod. They changed that kind of stuff. So that's why like, trust me, I know the Hoenn map, like the back of my hand. Okay, Norman, you're willing to die for my sins, right? You're a good girl, aren't you? Norman's being disowned, that's a PSA. Get in my ball. Good girl. Okay, we're gonna name her Gothji. She me for real, because she bites.
How many characters do I have?
Oh, that's a G.
Where is space?
Fuck! Not the space!
I can spell G.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, I have one singular ball left. Hello, stork. Please provide me. Bam, I need balls. Oh, thank God. Hell yeah. All is well in the world.
What? Oh, Lucky Loon!
I want pizza. Oh. I can control really well with a joystick.
Hello.
God, I love universal healthcare.
I'm the gamer's gamer to every gamer.
Oh, a fun fact, but for the Oras remakes?
I always love pizza. Well, I'm also deathly allergic, but I love pizza.
I got Pokerus on my starter, and I've been chasing that peak ever since.
Okay. Hello, sir.
Wait. Shopping tutorial. Hello, ma'am. I need it.
I'm a hostage.
Nah, I'm actually just intentionally edging you. Well, the worst part, that's the only time I've gotten Pokerus. Press B for the menu. I don't need it. Okay, so Norman, what are you? Fluffy.
Okay, fire magic. I sure hope that doesn't change. And
do I train them up or do I wait? I know Wingle's usually up here for Ruby.
Well, time for a slaughter.
Norman, I believe in you. God, he's so angry.
Norman, you have skill issue. Okay, now we go swap that out. Now let's go use the power of Shank.
Well, no, we're gonna use that. Wait, was it Shank or was it Fire? Fire worked well.
Yeah, get burned. Get burned, nerd. fun fact, am I a pyromaniac?
It's possible.
Purge them in flames.
Yes,
all shall burn.
Yay!
Did my child get XP?
Yes! I will take soup.
All shall burn.
Hey, Lime, you want to test that with my air fryer?
That's deep. Not deep can wait. That's more for emotional support.
I just want to rock in the...
Burn them in holy hell, fire
yes,
across
all
the
shall burn.
Wow, what a shame. Dude has a skill issue.
Well, that's not a Wingle.
Just gonna... I forgot how much of a grind the early Pokemon was. Burn.
Brother, get the flammer, the heavy flammer.
I'm just torching the fuck out of this small patch of grass.
Yes, Norman, I'm so proud of you. Yeah, I got that ability too.
Hey, Norman, you're not so special.
Yay. Let's go again.
I am such a gamer. Let's see. Eventually, Norman will be strong enough to kill on her own. I want to murder for it. I wonder if it gets rabies or something. Because I feel like it would.
Yeah, no. Fennekin has Eldritch Blast. For totally normal reasons. This is a very normal Pokemon game.
It's a furry warlock.
Is there no Wingull? Okay, let's go again. What level does Sentret evolve? Hey, it's called a Pokemon Too Many Types. Literally. It's so beautiful. Let's go. It just might be a very cursed entry for your first Pokemon game, Luna. Oh my god, crab! Crab, crab, crab! Fuck yeah! Don't crab. And it's a lady crab? If I catch her and I don't accidentally slaughter her, I'm gonna name her Crabrus. Get in my ball. Get in my ball, crab.
Yeah!
Well, one thing. Wait a sec. Yes, Crabrus. Don't tell me! Teddy. Tumble? I'm not gamer enough. River crab.
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying. Is it enough? We're adding two S's. I think he has two S's.
Shit!
What? One sec. Here, I got you. I'm playing Crab Rave spiritually. Can someone summon Kathy or let him know?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Okay, so Norm. I'm gonna wait. Oh my god, this Krabby have to be my hyper carry. Oh wow, another one. What does Teddy Tumble do? But yeah, Luna, I can send it to you later. Oh my god. Oh, okay.
Wait, Azir, are you okay?
Pokemon should I name after you, Azzy? Wait, was Leon being hot?
Range.
Hell yeah! Wait, Dash, do you want to put in my Hall of Fame on my server? I forgot if you're there. I'm hoping that my dad will come up soon. Yay! No stress though. I'm on Cabby's server too, technically. So like no pressure. Yes. God, I'm so proud of my dude. Oh, she's growing up so fast. I wanna get that Leon mod where he's in the lingerie. Why am I training up these Pokemon though? I'm not even training my starter. What level does Sentret evolve is my question. Okay, well, get them on fire. This is how I relax, beating up small animals. This Croco thing. Wait, how is the
told you about it.
Hello, blood for the blood god. Hello.
Surely I'll get it shiny. I could have just got a stronger one. But you know what? This is my child. Also, it's male. I feel like my whole like gender role like artificially. Hi, Gabby. I can explain. Okay. So we got this, and I have a ball with me. Huh. Yeah, this is you. You are crab type. It was just meant to be. Wow, normie move. Crabby? That sounds like crab and crabberous. Yeah, no, I have a Poochie Etta who's Angie type named Gopju. Benny who's fire and magic and surely won't get a third typing later on. And a normal and fluffy centret named Norman after Norman Reedus, because Norman Reedus plays the protagonist in Death Stranding who does walking. And ferret walk is a thing. I'm normal. Oh my god, fire, that would be amazing. Yeah, I can post a walk? Okay. Wait, walk? Yeah, wait, walk? Oh my god, if I had someone just like taking on a walk, it would be the greatest thing ever. Wait, what are we talking about? I'm confused. What? Okay, it's something I do. I actually got bullied in school over it. For how I pronounce salmon. Well, wait, no, I don't pronounce the L. What? Now we're here to bully the fuck out of Cabby. Wait, but it's also like a name of honor. My penny is dying. I'm gonna laugh if I end up out leveling with my desire to fruit walk. You know what? Let's see if magic is powerful against anger. It is not. Cabby, if it makes you feel better, I can Photoshop something so it feels like more you. Also, do not question that Crabbers is a woman. big love, Cabby. Big love. You wouldn't do that. You wouldn't do that, right? You know what, Norman? Wait a second. Okay. What do these moves do? Okay. 45 or 40? Jesus Christ! Nice, Cabby. You know what means, like, drinking my own special juices? Yeah, let's go Teddy Tumble! Is Fluffy powerful against anger? Because if you cuddle stuff... Oh my god, it is. You know what, Normie? I'm calling her Normie now! You know what? It's like the most normie mon ever. Wait, last set? Cabby? Take your hand off the button! Take your hand off the button! Oh shit. We're gaming. Yeah, I had to cancel my stream yesterday because I wasn't feeling so well. And it was totally unrelated to the Final Fantasy XIV 6.5 patch launch.
totally unrelated. Oh god, no, Tamu, no, you sick bastard, you, no, no, I don't even know where I put it.
Yeah, you didn't see me on Final Fantasy 14,
of course not. I'm not hopelessly addicted. I wasn't, playing right up until stream. Surely, Sentient evolves around, like, level 10 or so. I slept.
Okay, Tamu, that's true.
I'm so tempted to just go Google this. Jesus Christ. When does Sentra- Oh, thank you so much for coming by, Doctor! I hope that I can help, fuel your creativity.
15, thank you. I just got my iPad out.
You probably heard crashing noises.
Also, I am almost out of my funny cough drop. I'm gonna go shove the crumbs in my mouth.
Oh wow, it really was from. I actually just bought Terraria on Switch, but I played it years ago. I don't remember anything, but I've always been curious. I used to use BlueStacks ASI, but I think the new version, I swapped off it because I think they were doing like Bitcoin mining.
Oh, good luck, Tamu!
Yeah, I got Terraria on Switch. I own it on PC though. But I got it because it was on sale, and I'm just like... Oh,
I'm not sure. I have approximate knowledge.
Okay, we're getting there. Okay, so the way I play Pokemon is that... I don't, wait a sec. Gen 3, if you overlevel your Pokemon, they stop obeying you, right?
Shit.
Well, level 7 is good enough. Yeah, no buff, only attack. Do I power up the crab?
I'm gonna power up the crab.
Am I shiny hunting? Absolutely. Okay, so I'm also confirming there is no Wingo up here. Okay, is the ground strong against Angie? Or is water strong against Angie? Because if you splash water, it'll calm down. Fuck it, we ball.
Okay, never mind.
Okay,
maybe?
Oh. Huh.
That's not effective.
Okay, we're powering up my bee.
Yay, work!
I'm gonna
set him on fire. How dare you? For me! Aw, Krabby, you're growing up so fast!
Crab fight. Crab on crab action? Holy shit. There's candy.
I forgot. Shit.
Oh. Hey, I did the same thing. Delphox is my favorite. I do want to see how crab fight goes. I have a speed advantage. I have one level, but I started with less HP. Oh god, it's gonna get so cursed. Okay, I have a one turn advantage.
Crab fight! Oh yeah, I forgot the AI is silly.
No, we got this. This is like... This is great. I want to give Kravaris a knife. Cabby, are you allowed to handle knives? Well, I want to make sure I'm legally covered. I have a collection of pins of crabs with knives. It's a weird, like, hyperfixation of mine. I love them. I have an advantage. Cabby? What do you do as your first job? Oh, Azzy, that's what I asked about when you first joined. What do I name after you? I already have a Gotchi. I want to figure out what Pokemon is going to be best for you, Azzy. I'm totally allowed to handle knives. My first job actually was selling knives on the street. Because I was like a 5-year-old. My mom had a... I'm not sure, actually. I'm not sure if... Or I think she... like. I'm not sure about Trico either. But when I was a small child, my mom ordered a fuck ton of like pocket knives and machetes and stuff. And an actual fucking sword. Off like a home television thing, and her plan was to flip them. So I went wandering the streets, just carrying a tray full of knives and like literally like 100+ knives in a backpack, just going up to random people, going, "Hey, you want to buy a knife?" And I was just like, "Whip out a knife," and just like showed like, "Yeah, look how smooth this cuts. Holy shit!" I had a normal childhood. Okay. Well, straight into another crab fight, I bet. Huh. That's not a crab. Huh. You know what? Crabbers, you get to live another day. Every day is a blessing. Maybe setting her on fire will calm her down. Okay, has anyone ever tried? Oh god. God damn fire! Aw, Cav, you're going so big. Yeah, no, okay, stepping on Legos is a treat if you're enough of a masochist, just saying. I have rare candies. Oh, I actually have a shellfish out. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I have shellfish allergy, so I actually can't touch you. I'm sorry. Oh god, I've been so stupid this entire time. I literally can just... Okay, I have those around for level catching sacrifices. I'm gonna save.
Squish that cat.
Squish that cat! Holy shit, that's a lot of cats! Thank you, Sky!
Oh, Azzy, if I get a Gardevoir, I'm not gonna corrupt, it's gonna be you. Okay, hello, do I have Ralts here? No, Ralts isn't here. Whoa, Dad! Oh my god, I fucking love Ralts! It's a boy, never mind. Harry. I always have a party full of Gardevoir for personal reasons. Fucker, okay?
Okay, Lotad. Give me Lotad.
You want a Ludicolo? I want a Ludicolo so bad. Okay, as much as I want Slaughter.
Yes!
Oh my god. I don't know what to name him, but
Krabby, they're sacrificing you
for the sake of my personal reasons. Ah, hopefully this won't one hit you.
Do I name it Croco because it's green like me. And I have rejected gender.
I got the same color scheme. I'm just more goth. I'm cooler. Back to the grad.
Azzy, that was a male role.
Well,
yeah, that one's female. A lot to live.
I'm saying error, I promise. Would I kill my friend?
Happy has atoned for his sins.
He has gone. This can't go wrong. How can this go wrong?
I want to get them low because my balls are weak and limited. Okay. Wait, okay. A lily pad. Is this. So, Azzy, you have a lily.
And yes, I was waiting to say this.
Azzy, you're gonna be a low tad. Cause you're a lily. A lily pad.
What? No, you're a low tad. Okay.
We're gaming.
Wait, was Ralt the rare counter?
Shit!
Both paths involved in the Lombre?
Wait, Abby, do you not want to dancey dance with me?
Okay.
Well, I gotta go question my life first.
Yeah! Azzy, it's the most fitting Pokemon I can think of. Because what other Pokemon have something to do with Lily? Where's Ralts? Where's Ralts? I just get it by second encounter. Are you kidding me? Is there a speed up? Okay, we're.
Aw.
Oh my god, we got Line! Wait.
Okay, I don't need to fast forward it.
Well, Goth Beefy will die for my sins. There was no sin.
Fuck! Okay.
Yeah, this stream is just going to need me farming for Waltz, by the way. Wait, what? Oh shit, okay.
Everyone's dying, this is great!
What type of bird is this? Boring and flying! Okay, it's cemented. It's cemented. Why did I release my...
Yeah, I did!
No, that's the first time you've died.
It's a fucking dove. It's a normal ass dove. Okay. Look at that. It's so boring. Yeah, Lime is being named after you.
My first male Pokemon. Oh god. Do I just name it Lion or do I name it Burb? Why am I trying to click the screen like the fucking country? Do I name it Lion Farm? It's legally distinct!
Gus takes on a different meaning, my god.
I love bullying my mods. Did I actually spell it right? I didn't even look at the... Perfect! A bullying session! Also, we have already released one Pokemon. Because I got a Ralt and Cabby crit. I had a Krabby named Kravaris after Cabby. He crit! I'm also just gonna, save real quick. Wow, it's really strange. My Pokédex has 6. Yet, why do I only have 5 Pokémon? It's so strange. Line, are you blocking me? Okay, we're going. We're going. Wait, Cyril, I can... I released Cabby because he killed Ralts. I had a male Ralt spawn.
I can't help.
We're gonna be here for a really long time. Usually the only thing I do when I start a... Wait, no, you're fine. Dazzy, you're a certified good girl. Unlike Cabby. Because Kravaris was a girl, technically. Yeah, no, I was gonna name the Ralts after myself. Because, I wouldn't transcend gender. Christ. Wait a sec. We're gonna speed.
Yay. I hate it.
Okay. I need to figure out how to mute the audio. This gets too annoying.
What? Luna, I wanna get, like, a puppy. And I wanna name it after you. Yay.
This is great. This is peak gameplay. Ralts, where the fuck are you? Please come back.
Yay.
That's true. I'm not sure if... Well... Wait, catching code?
This is peak gameplay. I hate everything.
My child, where are you? Please come back. Please. Please.
Wait, I can just name the male Ralts after you, Cyril.
You're like the resident femboy. And you're green. Ish. Oh my god.
Man, I still need to learn how to edit Cappy. It's been, like, 7 months.
Actually, I'm gonna be coming up on 8 months of streaming soon. But, wow. Oh! I hold B. Oh my god, are Ralts extinct now? Give me Ralts. I am gonna... go and, I don't know. I know how egg groups work. I know that if there's like, a Skitty and a Wailord, they can make babies.
Wait, sure, that's kind of loud. My bad.
Okay, now it's a proper, Shit, fuck, I killed it. They're in the people egg group. Jesus Christ! How the fuck did I get it my second encounter? You know, I was certified a Gardevoir fucker, just to stay. Yeah, wow. You will be slightly missed, Cabby. Okay, no, I literally want to cosplay Gardevoir. It'd be so simple. I already got a red thing on my head. Maybe the Gardevoir was inside me all along? Wait, Abby, what do you mean? I named you after, what? Lotad. See? Lotad. God, I kind of want to go clip. You know, I have to get a male Ralt and name after Cyril, because he's a femboy. Guy, do you want to know what you missed? Yeah! Okay. Okay. I'm gonna start blasting them. A little bit. Okay. Azzy, help me get Cyril! Oh, what the fuck? Okay, apparently it pauses my Spotify also.
This can't go wrong.
Wait. Oh, I thought I confused it for a second. Well, shit! Okay. I wonder what type... I have a limited amount of balls. Fuck it, we ball! Thank you. I'm gonna catch. Okay, line fart, I choose you. Wait, let me go turn the Pokemon back on, cause volume wise. Wait, doesn't Gus? Wait, what the fuck? I got it! You know what? I forgot if Gus is the one that makes them run away. I can't sacrifice the line too, right?
Okay, I'm gonna raid.
Oh. Same thing! Okay. This can't go wrong, because this isn't rollout. This totally isn't rollout! Oh. Well, my gosh, he died too. What the fuck? I choose you! Oh no. Cyril, you are our speed. Hey! Line, you wouldn't crit, right? You're not going to the...
The risk I took was calculated, but man, I'm...
Cyril, get in my ball. Be a good boy. Get in my ball. Good boy! Fuck it, we ball.
Aw, Line, you get to live.
Okay. Okay, you know what? You taught a lesson, Cabby. Do I go get another cab? Do I get Crabberus? Wait, first. Oh, next. Lots of rest. Wow, I'm really low on balls. Huh, wow, that's a lot of dead. Oh my god, you're gonna
double team Zero? My god! Oh shit, wait. Ah, you have teleportation powers.
Aw, Line, you can growl! Aw, you can leer too. Oh my god, it's you for real.
Okay, let's see.
Well, I'm guessing that Ralts is baby type.
Okay, so this is fire and magic.
Angy. Normal fluff.
Wait, what is low tab? You're out of vibe! I wonder what that could mean.
And online, you're boring.
Face? Wait a second.
Yeah!
What the fuck?!
Okay,
you know what? Cyril, you work in mysterious ways.
Maybe it's not meant to be questioned.
Oh shit, wait, you know what I gotta do? Oh oh god.
It started loading a ROM, but I was gonna go save.
Cyril, I have so many questions. I'm also gonna open a new box of cough drops. So it's my controller that's doing it. But this controller is always oh my god, this is so
yeah.
I'm fighting my life right now. Because for some reason, this bad cough drops.
Oh, that would make sense.
Yeah, like, my controller does. Yeah, no, I was squealing from trying to open a bag of cough drops. And I, like, bent my nail backwards from the force needed. Okay, crab. Oh, wow.
Perfect! Okay.
Huh. Oh, okay, it's just the tip that got bent backward. But yeah, that was a strong fucking bag.
You went, oh.
Okay, rage! This can't go wrong. What's the scaling on rollout?
Wait, why would I release you, Ads? You're mine forever!
Faye's in here, right?
Right? The witnesses? Yay! Got you! I'm so proud of you! Oh! But, Atsy, you're a lily!
Okay.
Craverus!
No, Krabby was a girl the whole time. Okay, pretend that's a...
Five looks more like an S.
You know what? I'm sure Cavi won't massacre like four other.
But you are a vibe, as you're a whole ass vibe. Bum,
bum, bum. I still haven't gotten sick of it yet.
So I'm gonna make you reflect on your sins, Cavi.
Let's see. You're alive. Okay.
Wait, why are you talking about Lou and Hex, Azzy?
Hello, sir. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm a real Pokemon trainer. I can't say no. Jesus Christ. I'm glad that the newer Pokemon games focus on consent. Kick your ass. Oh my god. Sandile's in the game. In the game. Huh. Do I double team the Sandile with you, Cyril? Yeah, good boy, Cyril. You know exactly. Kill. Cyril's my starter now, by the way. Wait a sec. I don't want to overlevel my... There's just one little thing to check. I don't want a female... Man, Cyril, I could have made you, a gator. Or a crocodile. Instead of a femboy, but no, you're a femboy. Why am I hunting for more Ralt? Wait, shit, that's true. I always hate leveling my starter, because then, like, stuff gets so out of whack. I wonder if shiny hunting's possible in this. I used to love taking the side path. The bug trainers scare me. You need to kill him? Cyril. You got a wishy-washy. Well, confuse the fuck out of him, Cyril. Oh my god, he has a fucking gun. Wait a sec. What type is wishy-washy? It's a little liar. Okay, so little is a type.
We're gonna confuse the shit out of him.
Dead. None shall antler. Huh.
Hey, what part? Get ready to be sacrificed.
Cause I feel like Santler would be boring. That's the only type I can think of. And Lion part is also boring. Holy shit! Well, I have to get one and name it Moose, but I don't want Moose to hate me. Oh my god! Oh my god! I feel so bad for it.
Keep farting on the line.
Oh my god, that's one strong fart. Okay, now we gotta figure out where the heck Scantler is. I'm guessing that it won't tell me. Huh. Ping, ping, ping. Scantler! Area! Huh. Okay, Moose is gonna have to wait. Wow, that's actually really handy. What was the other Pokemon that I wanted to get? Wait, Sandile! Where the fuck? Oh. There the fuck Sandile is. Sandile, my shot. Okay, that's way later. Wow. Wait, there was a list bottom, list top function? Oh my god, I didn't realize it was that easy to find them. Bum, 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 bum. Cyril, do you play violence? Or do you want to allow them to live? Let's allow them to live. Why am I going through grass? Maybe there's gonna be something different? I hope really hard. I just want a Zigzagoon. Is Zigzagoon even in it? Wait, Zigzagoon and kill you. Murder. No survivors. But you never know. Maybe there's like a 1% chance spawn. Oh god, what the
That has to be ugly. That has to be ugly.
Days? You know what? Let's have some space on space action.
Okay, so space is super effective to confusion.
Zuril?
You know what? Azzy, I choose you. You're the chosen one. This can't go wrong. God, it's so, it has to be baby. It has to be tiny baby. Normal gender baby. Oh my god, it's fucking cis. Gender. Why did I swap to something thinking I was gonna catch it? It's a gender baby, but it's a normal gender. What the fuck is a normal gender? Okay, you want let's be fluffy towards gender. Okay, fluffy is super effective against something.
Yay!
I almost have enough to buy a single ball.
Okay, let's get some berries. Yay! Yes.
We love the environment. God, berries were like my favorite thing as a kid. I used to just play the game, like a farm sim. Wrong way. Why would I release you, Azzy? You're mine forever.
Boom, 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 boom.
Hey, Cyril, I believe in you.
Yeah, same!
I think my internal battery's about to die.
Confuse the shit out of the crab!
I didn't check its type. Yeah, I just played out Ruby, like, so much. I didn't really play much Emerald. Axew?
Okay. I gotta ask you a question. Lion, I choose you.
Because I'm sure a boring Pokemon is, like, no match for cool Pokemon. Destroy him. Wow.
I love him. I love little dragon. You little. Aw, man, you're growing up so fast. And yet,
I feel like when you evolve, it'll still be boring.
Okay. Huh. Uh-oh. I fucked up.
Ralt?
That's not Ralt.
Run away.
I'm running.
Wow, I got some pot. Huh. Do I have enough to get more balls? You're Lily.
Also, one second, I just gotta check something.
Okay, all is well. Also, I gotta check something really quick. Oh my fuck! I got I have a
certain something getting commissioned right now, and wow, oh, hum ya. Azzy, I'm a DM to you. Wow.
It's secret. I'll send it later, but
you know what, Cappy? You want to see just really quick? Oh my god.
Wait, I gotta figure out where you at.
Cause wow, I struggle when it's that truncated. Mom, I just watch you really quick. I am really like off subject, but I don't looking at this too closely.
Is there a hamster poke?
Why am I on a PC? How did I get here? Did I miss something happening? Because I got distracted by my own tip.
I take a sippy because I'm thirsty. Yum. Wild croc!
Yo, Gatorade. Yami, why would you do that? Oh!
I'm committing crimes and griefing my friend.
How did I get here? Did I get... I thought I got a tur or something. Daddy. I want to see my daddy.
Daddy!
Oh, this is fine. So you're all finished moving in? That's all, I just want to double check. Splashed a bunch of people. Okay, I see you're with your Pokemon.
Oh yeah, here, let me go show you. I didn't send you my updated titties, I really forgot.
Wait, no, I mean, redacted. It's redacted. Emerald is Gen 3, this is a mod. You're gonna become a trainer like me, Rin. That's great news, I'll be looking forward to it.
It's Wally!
I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. Okay, Wally gave me a type as a child. You're Wally, right?
I'm gonna stay with my relatives in Verdant Turf Town.
Gen 2 was gold and silver in Johto region. I would be lonely by myself if I wouldn't take a Pokemon along. I never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how. Yeah, Suki, I'm denying you intentionally. So how? I see. Rin, you heard that, right? Go with Wally and make sure to safely catch as a Pokemon.
I'll send it to you later.
Wally here, I'll loan you my Pokemon.
He get the fucking Zigzagoon.
Give me a Pokemon too.
What the fuck? My dad doesn't even give me fucking balls. But he gives some random kid.
What the fuck is that? Rin, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly.
Wow!
Male Ralts!
Yes!
Okay, Wally gave me an awakening. I think that's why I have a thing for green hair. Yeah, 4% encounter rate, what the fuck?
Okay, I like my men submissive and breedable.
Wally has that energy. Hey, look at that. I'll
do my best.
I wouldn't do unspeakable things to him. But like, the adult Wally. Wait, but Galad wasn't out in this gen.
Oh yeah, I take too hard. Hell yeah, I do, Hamu. I did it! It's my Pokemon! Rin, thank you! Let's go back to the gym!
So did it work out?
Thank you! Yes, it did! Here's your Pokemon back!
Thanks!
Thank you for coming along with me!
Before a while, I was able to catch my Pokemon. I promise I'll take really good care of- Okay, he is the ideal rival, because he's just a sweetheart.
Oh,
Oh, my mom's waiting for me, so I have to go. Bye. Now, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Sporo City. Fight Rotan. We'll battle one day. You only have to become stronger. Okay, what does this say? Hellberg City? What type are you?
I know what type he is, I just wanted to say.
Sir? What's your type?
I'm gonna kick his ass.
I am going to kick his ass. Wait a sec. Lion, I'm gonna turn you into my fly slave. I think he did it in the remake. Hello, sir. Ah, storage. Got it. Is this the fishing house? I forgot which house to be a fish.
He lives for Pokemon. Oh, HM slaves are different. I think there's no way you can actually forget HMs in this game. This guy gave me a reality check. I remember seeing someone comment that they couldn't remove the HMs for this mod specifically.
Hello.
Why can't she pass away?
Yeah. Gardevoir just evolves.
Wally?
Yeah.
He catches a Pokemon, he gets fucking yeeted.
Okay, what am I set on? Okay.
What the fuck? Why is he so cool? What the shit?
Excuse me, let me guess from the way you're dressed. Are you a Pokemon trainer? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. You're either a rookie trainer or maybe you're just an ordinary kid. Remembering the land of town and trainers. Sorry for taking your time.
Excuse me?
Yeah, no, you're being turned into a Gardevoir. That's why I was like, oh, Cyril, you're a femboy.
Wait. Okay, I need to make a confession. I have an obsession with Wurmple. Like, I love the RNG evolved and everything. I've been obsessed with Wurmple since I was a kid.
Wow.
I just only evolved it to Cascoon Silcoon. But I never actually finished the evolution because I don't give a fuck about those. I like my RNG Pokemon. The RNG's already done. What the?
Yeah. Well, the Wurmple doesn't register as a worm to me for some reason.
What?
Prime! Oh, the type is Prime.
Gamer
makes sense. I don't know, is that a slur?
Version? Normal?
Aw. Oh. Thank
you. We're pranking.
Go, Cyril! Kill! Got it.
The duo? What?
I am not the king, I am not
I'm sorry, you're a Porygon now. Huh.
What is the duo? I know it's like...
You're a good boy.
Okay, you know what? We're gonna set the bird on fucking fire. We're making KFC. It has to be bros. It has to be bros. Bros and flying. Okay, guys, same thing. They're just too bad.
Okay, I'm gonna blast them. I'm gonna blast all over those guys.
Wow. Turns out, if you blast all over the guys, it's really effective.
I gotta stay into my runners. They're all gritty. Hello.
See, huh? Wonder what it's like at the bottom of the sea. You know, if I go swimming, I'm the bottom of the sea. Fished up a tough-looking Pokemon. Has magical quality to it. Truly looks tough. Yes, I need to get a Wailord. I'm actually trying to go blind into the type matchups. And they're fucking sick! Oh, God. Shield. He fished up and shield. Oh, shit, wait. The teams are randomized. Ancient Steel. Oh, but he's a little guy. Motherfucker. You know what? He's no longer a little guy. He's about to be slaughtered. No, Azzy, hit me! Please! I'm asking that. Oh,
shit. Hey, Cyril, you must die.
Wait, he's so strong! What the fuck? I'm not grinding! Huh.
I'm in danger.
Huh.
Okay, let's just set him on fire.
Yes. Burn.
Come on, Zero, you did your best. You did your best. I'm proud of you.
Ow!
Ow!
Oh. Do I want to keep my whip? Or do I go, wait. Benny, you're gonna embrace rage. Well, yeah, I'm putting the forge. We're putting a shield in the forge. What the? Bolt!
Help!
Goodbye. I gotta check his pot. And. Cyril, don't you like being denied? Like me, I just got denied.
Hello, ma'am.
Mr. Briny.
Huh.
I love him. But it's a him. Oh my god. Oops. Bug song! Confused the fuck out of him. Diddly woop back. Wait, is that the first actual confused hit?
No, I gave it depression.
Cyril, kill! Yeah, I know. Are you saying you don't believe in Cyril?
Yeah, let's go get Cyril some healthcare.
Wait a sec. If I'm gonna be, like, hunting Pokemon anyway...
Let's send that Rita's! Let's go!
Now, don't you feel alive, Cyril? Being edged like that? Are you female? No. Norman, kill. Oh, shit.
Norman, run. I hate Bide so much.
Are you female?
Yes! Okay, I'll swale.
You are a deity? Kill. Oh no. I hate Bide so much.
Okay, let's just whip out my ball.
Wow, fuck this Pokemon.
I'm gonna be out of balls. This is great.
My urge for Diddly Whoop is very strong.
Yay! Gamer, gamer, gamer.
Okay, who do we name this? Thank you, Shark! Oh, sure. There's Stantler in this game, but it's in a late game area, so I can't get boosts. I'm just not gonna say what it's typing, because it feels so mean. Wait, okay, do I name this after Mel? Because Crococat makes music. And, like a melody.
Okay, fuck it. I'm following my heart. Perfect. Oh my god, it's a spicy croco-tot. Is it just croco-tot? Please, I just want a worm pool. I just want a little worm pool. I want a little guy. Oh my god, I love the little wiggles. Jesus Christ. One last try. What? One last try. Give me worm pool. Wow, fuck this grass. I love the wiggle. God damn it. Worm pool. Where worm pool? A fun fact, I'm actually deathly allergic to grass. Okay, maybe this patch. Apparently not. Apparently they have a fucking infestation here. Fuck. Can't escape. Oh. I want to get another one and name it Amy. But Cricketoon makes a funny noise. It really is. It's like, it's so ugly, it's cute. Wait, did I check its typing? Wait, say what? Can you squish me, Kronos? I like being squished. I mean, what? I'm wholesome. Man, croco flame challenge level possible. Aww. I remember thinking the ladies were like, set like goal as a child. Like, I'm that much elegant? Oh, what the fuck? Is he a little guy? I want him to be a little guy. What? Wait, is it got climate change? Oh god! I'm out of water. Wait. Oh. Obama snow? Oh my god! Wow. I think Obama makes more sense. I can't. You know what, Norman, I choose you. Apparently, Fluffy is really powerful. Against Obama. I have so many questions. Okay, one last try. It was a croco-tot. The croco-tot. Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving the infestation. Why the fuck would it just have one single Pokemon? Why? Okay. Now here's my chance. Give me Wurmple. Give me Wurmple.
No. It's this whole forest. I can't escape. Oh no.
Hello, sir. I forgot there's anything.
You know what? Cyril, I'm just gonna pretend you're here, getting pap.
Wait a second. Wow.
I got some pot.
Also, Trefuri? What's Trefuri?
Hello, ma'am.
You know, as a child, I never would have thought.
Wait, escape from battle.
Oh my god. Hamzy, you're a gamer!
Kick your ass, you're gonna kick your ass.
Bug Pokemon, oh boy! Apparently, I really love beating up children. My wife.
Okay, a Fluff.
Get Fluff, nerd. Oh my god, it's so low, what the shit? Was I not supposed to fight the fisherman? What do you mean? That's a sus Pokemon, Azzy. Wait! Rubs! What? Okay, Lickitung. Is Lickitung just normal? Why do I default to like throwing line at like the weird Pokemon?
It's sus. It has to be sus.
What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? It is sus. Hey, Lion, you can handle that, right? Fart all over them.
It just is.
Where's the? Oh my god. Good luck, Lion. Oh my god. I can't with this. What the fuck?
It's Exibby.
Eat you. You know what, Lion? You're already paralyzed. Pichu's gonna paralyze you more. So, four Pokemon! Holy fuck! Okay, little baby!
Oh, electric baby. Love it.
And destroy it. Lion, you slide! Okay, you know what? You're a powerful slut. God damn. Rough bird on bird action, let's go!
Bird on bird action! Yeah!
Oh my god, it's so fluffy. Bird fight! Bird fight! Oh god. Huh, Lion, you might actually lose against a level 3. Never mind. You fucking killed him. Jesus Christ.
I did it. Wow. Gamer.
You got Arm Veil? Oh god. Well, they fixed it, so it's not hell anymore.
Okay, I hate this place. I hate this place so much.
What the shit? Why is it all Krikatot? Why is it all Krikatot? Please, I just want to leave. Let me leave, please. Wait, why am I running in the grass? No, there's no good Pokemon here.
Not one to be found.
Yeah, apparently they really got around. They had a Pokemon called Shroomish around here. No, I fucking love Shroomish. I'm looking for Shroomish. We ambushed you. We had to dawdle in Petalburg Woods forever, didn't you? Got sick of waiting, here I am.
You, Devin Researcher! Papers! Aiki! You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You gotta help me, please! How do you think you're doing?
What, you're gonna protect them? No one who crosses King Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid!
Come on and battle me! Kill, 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 kill. I wonder what they'll have.
Yeah, I love Shroomish. Shield on? Wow. Wrong. Oh my god, I
made my pee-pee.
Yeah, I've identified shield on. Holy shit. Wow. That's a shield on right there. Good job, Norman. I feel like... What? Stab him. Stab him. I forgot. Scratch is knife now.
Yeah, kill.
Okay, so apparently you can't stab a shield. We're gonna fluff him. Oh, I'm underleveled. Oh, fuck.
When did that happen?
Okay. I believe in you, Norman! So proud. So proud. Oh yeah, they do! Well, somewhat, apparently. Grr, you got some nerve meddling with Team Aqua. Come and battle me again! I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. And hey, we of Team Aqua are also apparently in Rustboro. I'll let you go today. Okay. Ooh, that was awfully close. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of his important papers. I know, we'll give you a great ball as my thing.
I got a great ball. I already had one, but...
Well, two. No, that's copium. Didn't that Team Aqua Thug say they were after something in Rustboro 2? Uh-oh, it's a crisis. I can't be wasting time. Also, what's up, Azzy? Are you in awe of my great balls? Mother... Where's fucking Trimitch? Yeah, well, I like my men submissive and breedable. You should know those. They're all submissive and breedable, but Wally put out extra. Oh, wait, that's not a trainer. Hello. Telling me not to touch grass? What the fuck? Hello. Take bug Pokemon to school, you get to be instantly popular. What the shit? Okay. Have questions. What type of school? Okay. Who didn't find N, like, super hot? Like, Jesus Christ. I have to know. What type is Gulpin? Is it sus? Is it sus or is it, like, D's? So beautiful. Oh my god, it pounded me. Jesus Christ. I have to see where to get Gulpin at. Stop Gulpin later. You think I'd get it innately? Gottief, Gottief. Oh shit, wait, Gottief is weak. I just picked a random poke.
Gottief's gonna take a long eternal nap. Continue. Yeah, I got pounded.
Got pounded by the Gulpin.
And now I'm asleep.
I mean, it's kind of normal to go sleep after a good pounding. Gulpin, you're supposed to stop. I have so many questions. My rage is still building. Watch, this is gonna be so strong.
Ability.
I woke up.
Yes, kill.
Oh.
Okay, maybe it's not roll out. Okay, it's maybe it is roll out. Mystery. Come on, Norman, let's go. Wow, got you.
Great. Horsey, huh? Azzy, you're gonna die. Huh.
Life for-
Cool.
I feel like I should heal
soon.
Okay, Azzy, I've kept you at level 3.
Oh, Leer is ugly.
Holy shit!
Hey, Ryan, you ready to die? Damn.
Wait, what type is he?
My god, lie!
Okay, what the fuck? Is he a little guy?
Lion, apparently you're weak to gun!
Okay, gun beats- magic beats gun. Magic beats gun, 100%.
Magic doesn't beat gun?
I guess, cause like, you know, wizard's casting spell, you just shoot- It can go either way! Wow, oh my god, of course he's apparently my arch nemesis.
Yay, I'm a gamer!
Wow! Oh my god, I'm great at this game! I think I might do, like, one more battle before I, run for my life. Oh my god, the bird just got shot! Oh my god, that makes sense! Or does the gun, like, affect boring type?
Whoever! Yay!
Okay, trees?
I think that I'm free! Hello.
I feel like my mouth was seed, so spinning about fast. I also love it. I feel like my mouth was seed. You can have this thing for- Sir! Yeah, I can't- Yeah, that guy's spit.
Why is that grass and not sus? This stream, we swallow.
I'm sorry,
I can't be wholesome. Like, physically can't. These berries aren't the only thing I'm gonna plant.
Yay!
I love how I'm, like, never gonna come back to these berries, probably. But you know what? We give back to nature. It's really important.
What? Wow. I wonder what's back here. Surely nothing suspicious.
No. 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 No! No! We have left the forest. Where's my bug spray? What the shit?
Yay, potion. Can you get them?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm a gamer.
Okay, you know what? Let me try two encounters if it's Crococat.
Okay, maybe this is a special form of hell. Maybe this is cricket hell.
Is this like a locust? Like, eating all the plants? What the fuck?
Okay, yeah, no, it's Crococat.
Maybe there's a 1% chance of something, though. I can just keep exploring.
Hello, lady. Do you have cricket spray? Great, at a flower shop.
Yes, tell me about berries.
Just feeding, feeding.
Oh my god, I'm like a flower.
Wait! Yes, yes, one more step to whale.
How do I get wailord? How do I get wailord? I have the will to live. God, I wish I had that.
Raspberry.
Yeah, you just hit cure. That's how it is at that level. You get good. Painter tip. Double battles.
Hello, sir.
You're so much challenge. You have a lot of money. Do ya really?
Sir, would you like to be my T3 sub?
Oh, he's vanilla though. Never mind. Go away.
He's an ice cream though.
Ooh, vanilla.
Let's put the baby on fire.
It's super effective.
Why couldn't I win? Holy shit, that's a lot of balls.
Her. I remember she always pissed me off because I hate that positioning. Yeah, no, we are going to corrupt that vanilla when it evolves.
Puppy! Hi, Puppy.
Oh. Hi. Bye, Puppy. Oh, shit.
Okay, the puppy does not like being set on fire.
It's a rock bread! It's a rock bread!
Wow, I could blast that puppy, Bert.
Oh, this is a modded version. So it has a bunch of, like, newer gen Pokemon in it. It's a Pokemon too many types. It is literally...
I think...
Azzy, I choose you. You're level 3, you got this. Beat up the baby. This is baby. 100% baby type.
It's a baby friend.
Azzy, I choose you. Wait. It's not normal, so it should be fine. Oh, shit. Bye, Azzy. Huh.
Damn, Azzy.
Oh, no worries. I didn't really phrase it well. But this is a modded version of Pokemon Emerald that Alpharad had made. And it's like really, really poggy and like cool as heck.
Azzy, don't you feel alive?
I will permit you to live. Wow, I'm getting fucked. Well, you live another day. Oh, what the shit?
I'm a bitch.
You know what? Get blasted. Do you believe in magic, Pity?
How about now?
I'm a gamer. I've been playing off my OBS. I just realized instead of the actual emulator.
Wait, you know what? I can do this. I can see chat. Wow.
This is an action game, I'm totally fine. Hazzy, holy shit! Holy shit, Hazzy, you leveled!
I'm so proud of you. Well, plan.
Okay, this won't go wrong. How can this go wrong?
Yes.
We're gonna go back. Start, so I can get beat up by some. Wait, is that why the controls feel so cursed? Because I'm playing with a delay. No, I'm just bad. I'm gonna go feed the babies.
Play with us.
Oh my gosh, she got pockets, hand. I'm proud of her. You know what? This is good enough. Cereal, you get a free level. Disarming voice. Cereal, do you still want to be able to double team thing? But no, we're getting rid of your ability to growl. This is great. Oh shit, that's on. I thought it was my party.
Okay, well, Cereal, you get a bonus level as a treat. Wow. Okay, let's go. We are zooming. Also, just have to heads up. I'm gonna be ending stream in about. I'm gonna be ending about 15 minutes?
What? What? No! No fucking way! No way!
What? We got the baby. Okay. If I get it, I'm naming it Azzy. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna suck the baby. I don't think I have water type yet. Oh, I'm gonna absorb the baby. Okay, normal gender. Azzy, you'll be the normal gender baby if I don't slaughter you.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
All is well. All is well. What are you into? Does he have a question? You just water sported yourself. This is even out of the action! Okay, since I already have Azzy. Let me see. Is that better? It's Azzy, but. Azzy, are you proud? Wait, it looks like I'm saying Azzy! Yeah, but Azzy has two in it. I'm sorry. I can't stop. Perfect. Okay, Azzy, we're keeping that version of you. Wait, shit. Okay. What? Why is it normal now? What the fuck? Why is it normal? Where did the green spots go? Where are they gone? Why are the green spots gone? This was infested. What the shit? I don't understand. I don't understand. Where did they go? What was that, like an outbreak or something? Did it, like, was it bugged out? Did it go away? Can I get shroomish now? Oh, no, I spoke too soon. What the fuck? I thought I was free. Fuck. I don't understand. I don't understand. Die. Why? Why would you do this? Well, if it's back. But anyway. It was definitely a bug. Yeah, it was definitely. No, Suzaku gets home. Oh. Yes! Cassie? Putting you to use. Oh, you've got gas. It's fluffy. Okay. We're gonna suck off that fluff. Yes! Do you want to be a fluffy? Got this. Going good. Do I name it like Fluff Fire? Because it's fluffy. Do I have balls? How many balls? Oh shit. You're a good girl, Fire. Yeah, give me. Sky, we're gonna have a better bird Pokemon later. You won't be a boring bird.
It don't love me.
Okay.
Okay, do you want it to be just called good girl and you just know it's you? Or do you want it to be fire or fluffire? Sky, if I see a lizard, it will be you. If I remember. Okay. Okay, where's... I keep thinking that's the C.
I don't know where my balls are, Shard. Have you seen them?
Okay, if there's a larvitar, I'm naming it after myself.
Okay, you've been placed in the box. You've been placed in my special box.
We're hunting now. Okay, this is not a good girl. Is it a good boy? Debatable. But there is no space in my balls.
Yeah, Sky, you should be a Swablu!
Cynical Swablu.
Oh, yeah, same. I was shiny. I literally was shiny hunting like two larva. Monkey. I want to name it Suki, because Suki says monkey a lot.
Hey, did that go wrong?
Oh, wow. Apparently, you're very stab-proof.
No, you're monkey.
Azzy, where did Square Enix hurt you?
Well, my baby is sleeping.
Fuck.
No, Otsuki, you make so many Dragon Ball references. Slackoth is a Dragon Ball reference because it's monkey.
We did it! Yay!
I will name it monkey, but it's Otsuki. Wait, what type is this? Okay. How many balls do I have left?
None! Well, shit.
Cyril, my teleport slave!
We're gonna go buy some balls! Jesus Christ!
Why is money so hard to get in older Pokemon? Because my god, it is! Okay, I have not unlocked great balls yet. This is great.
Okay, fine, my minion.
Okay, that's enough balls. That's enough balls to last me until the next stop, right?
Oh, and then my baby's asleep too.
But while I'm here... Oh, shit. Why isn't move on top? I always hated that. Okay, so Cabby, you have crab.
Mel is a bug song.
Azzy, you're a normal gender baby.
And Fire, you are fluffy?
When's the last time you showered? Wow, that was brutal. Holy shit.
Yeah, when's the last time you showered, Stinky?
Okay. I have
8 minutes. Can I make it
to the actual second city? What am I going to use against a rock type? Oh, do you want to get another encounter? One more encounter. Never mind. No, I'm good. I am good.
But next time I play,
I'm sure there's gonna. Well, you're seeing. I'm sorry, I don't make the rules.
Fluffy.
Burn. Oh my god! Shallow damage. Why am I still running in grass? Why am I touching grass? I do not want to be touching grass.
That
kills it. I'm gonna burn the grass. Well, it's fluffy, it's not grass. Fluffy. We're getting there. We are getting there. One last check. Give me shroomish. Give me the mushroom. I'm a master mushroom handler. Give me the Suki, that's not a shroomish.
Release your prisoner's mother.
No, no, they live in the box. They are eternal in the box. One last check. Mushroom. I want to get Nelson for the love of God. Give me Nelson. I'm gonna be so tilted if it's not actually him. Nelson, please. One last try. Mushroom dance. Not in the knob. I'm crying. They got rid of my boy Shroomish. They also got rid of Wurmple. Hello, sir. Do you have more money for? I'm looking for a sugar daddy. Oh, my dude, you can literally pay me to catch a Pokemon. Oh my God, we're twins. We battle Pokemon together. What the fuck? Oh God, the twins. Okay, I got this. Geodude and Beldum. I'm in this? Wait, this is the game of Beldum. Wow! Beldum in Gen 3? Holy shit! Okay, boring ugly rock. Is Beldum cool rock? Please tell me Beldum is cool rock. Feel space. Well, dude, I'm so sorry.
Everyone run on the count of three. One, two, three. Time to kick rocks.
Oh. Whoa. Wait. Yeah, I think I kicked the shit out of that rock. Why did I worry about hitting both when I knew I was gonna cook it? God, I'm not beating up small children. Holy shit, this skin issue. Just thought about it before they, like, realized they were that bad. Confuse him. Confuse the space. Oh, or that. Benny, you're such a good girl. You're such a good boy, Cyril. You helped emotionally.
Aww, they got skill issue.
Okay, we're almost there. That's a fisherman. And then there's Barry. And there's a Jill. Got this.
Yay.
We're playing a farming sim. This is fully a farming sim game now. It looks so tasty. I want it raw! Oh, the Jill gave me her chesto! Oh shit, I'm dead. That's my Fennekin. My Fennekin is going out against a water Pokemon trainer. I sure hope nothing goes wrong. Oh no! Oh my God, I love it. Bonita! It has to be magic. It has to be magic. Imagine! You know what? Let's use the magic and get a magic gender! Oh my- No! No! What?
I love him and I would die for him.
Oh my God, I can't- Okay, I'm going to stab it. Let's see if stabbing is effective. Okay, you can stab friends! We're learning! Okay, Iapon, I bet you're also friends.
Love it.
Oh my God. Wait, Slycot didn't get the monkey type, but Iapon does?
Wait, it's a sloth, not a monkey. Why did I'm having a realization that Slackoth is not a monkey, it's a sloth. It's a monkey. It's legally a monkey because I named it a monkey. Okay, so monkeys don't like magic. Does monkey like knife? Or let's set the monkey on fire first. Yeah, well, okay, so the monkey does not deal well to the forest on fire. We're learning. We're gonna just keep using our hard carry Fenny. But so sloth is a monkey, right? A sloth is a monkey, right? Guys, left. What is the left weak to? Global warming. Fire. We did it! Okay, let's get into the city. Can say made it. Oh my god. Sometimes I take a red pill, sometimes I take a blue pill. The blue one makes me sleepy and has spiders crawling all over me. Wow, I have why is she amazed I have Pokemon? What the shit? I am going to go buy more balls. Because, oh my god, I need more balls. I have no balls. I'm compensating. Wait, what's the zero? Escape rope is free? Oh, there's only a single one. I'm gonna go save here, though. But wow, I was not expecting this. Cabby, I hope you atone for your sins. But, yeah, I've never played like a modded, modern one. I remember like Pokemon Chaos Black and stuff as a kid. Wait, I gotta go set up for raid. I gotta double stay, just in case. But I had so much fun. Thank you for coming, everyone. Oh, one sec. Let me go and... Wow, background music. Snake wood? I have croco wood, not snake wood. What's snake wood? I mean, maybe bash really nicely with snake wood? Like, does anyone have suggestions for someone to raid? Or do I raid someone else that's playing Pokemon? Oh, ROM hack? Oh, I never heard of that one. Well, I haven't, like, looked at ROM hacks in a very long time. You gotta hear my funny browser noises. Misty. Aww. Actually, let me go raid someone playing Pokemon. Also, Emerald version. Aww. There's Twitch Plays Pokemon. Wait, Twitch Plays Pokemon is still going? Aww. Thank you so much, Dash! Yes, sir, I have my Final Fantasy raid static in like about half an hour. So I gotta go make sure I get ready for that. Let me go raid. They look nice. Yeah, I'm gonna post my schedule soon, but I'll have a stream on Friday. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you have a good night. Don't forget to drink lots of water. Emphasis on water. And do your best and get lots of rest. But night.
Yo, Gatorade.
Definitely Gatorade.
Oh my goodness. Raiders, welcome on in. Raiders, welcome on in. Oh my goodness. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Allie in Ashford. You have just caught us in recovery mode from a full computer crash, but we are here. We are doing the thing. We are making the best of it. Welcome on in, Raiders. Mods, could we please get a shout out for Croco? Thank you so much for the raid. Yeah, no, it's all good. We've been playing Crowd Control Pokemon Emerald. We've been playing Crowd Control Pokemon Emerald.